back check. Jackson Houck, the 20-year-old, finds the puck, sends far side for Riley McKinstry. Houck gets it back across center, then feeds on the right wing. Here's Bondra, right to the net, to the forehead. Stopped by Liberty, scores! Radovan Bondra, his first game in the Western Hockey League, on a great setup by Jackson Houck. Beats Berman only barely. It trickled across the goal line, and the Giants have the 1-0 lead. As they look to come together here, Osterman engaging first. Neither of them have landed a shot. Now they both come around with right hands. Osterman with a little bit longer reach. Osipov, or rather, Odgers throwing the short left-hand punches. Then a couple of big shots. Osterman's thrown with the right. Wow. Odgers coming around too. Both of them going. Now Odgers can't get his right free. Here they go again. Osterman landing a couple of big shots. Odgers standing in there, looking to get his right hand free. He's got it tied up, and he'll tackle Osterman to the ice and end a spirited scrap early on in this one. Dawson Holt stops up before he could gain the red line, then sends a nice cross-ice pass for Brendan Minnell in space up the right wing. Minnell trying to walk around. Tishka was knocked to the ice. Rebound, they score! Ty Rodding! Giants extend the lead to 2-0 with 1:51 remaining in the second period. Trying to poke the puck off his stick. Knocked down into the corner, then a one-time chance in front. They score. Scott Enzer, top of the crease, after a big centering feed from Ethan Bear in that right-wing corner. Enzer knocks it home, and it's a one-goal hockey game. Pass missed him, though, and now the Thunderbirds break back. Wedman on right wing into the slot for Holoko. Goes in front and scores. Quick counterattack after the turnover at the Seattle blue line, and Holoko finishes the play off to tie the game with 8:12 left in the third. Right point, Karachenko. Side of the net for Popoff, fed in front. What's under for Rodding? He scores! Popoff found Rodding in the slot. It's his second of the game. It comes on the white spot power play, and the Giants are back in front with 2:42 remaining in the third period. Rodding second of the night, and oh my goodness, that's a big one, Bill. The Giants start the season with a hard-fought 3-2 victory over the Seattle Thunderbirds, but they are 1-0 in their 50th anniversary year, thanks in large part to a couple of goals by Ty Rodding, the game winner on the white spot power play. And the Giants take it 3-2.
Ty Rodding, the first star of this game. Two goals. Ty, we're going look this way today. Camera over here, not working on game one. But you were working on game one. Two goals. How good did that feel?
It was good. I think we were working. We were definitely working hard, and it was good to get a couple goals, but it was better to get a win. So.
How big the win, too, given what happened last year?
Very big, very big. Good start, and we got another game against Kelowna, so we're going to be ready and rock and rolling.
You told me in the radio after the second period intermission, I had you on the radio on TSN 1410. You said we're going to kick butt. Would you like to repeat that for those who are in attendance? Repeat that for us, will you?
Hey, we're going to kick some butt. Let's keep going.
Ty Rodding, ladies and gentlemen.